I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Fly as fast as you can. If we're caught, it's over. Right. us! We have to do something! That's it! Take this! Solar flare!
Look at Adoria all alone.
Vegeta, you scum!
You scum!
Vegeta, you scum! Vegeta, you scum! Vegeta, you scum! Vegeta, you scum! Vegeta, you scum! Thank you. Vegeta! You scum!
It's been a while, Dodoria. I've been waiting to get you alone. Not so tough when Frieza's not around, huh? You impudent Saiyan! You sure have got a lot of nerve!
Just hand that scalper over and get lost. If you go quietly, I'll let you escape this time.
I see. That explains the abrupt break in your transmissions. You've lost your scouters. You want this, don't you?
Are you going to hand it over? Did the fear finally sink in? Vegeta, what are you doing? Why did you break it?
Because I don't need it anymore. More powerful than I used to be, and you're very afraid. You underestimate me, Vegeta. What's this?
Just go down already.
Died back on Earth. But since I'm a Saiyan, I'm now far more powerful than I was before!
Vegeta! You scum!
It's been a while, Dodoria. I've been waiting to get you alone. Not so tough when Frieza's not around, huh?
You impudent Saiyan! You sure have got a lot of nerve!
Just hand that scalper over and get lost. If you go quietly, I'll let you escape this time.
I see. That explains the abrupt break in your transmissions. You've lost your scouters! You want this, don't you?
Are you going to hand it over? Did the fear finally sink in? Vegeta, what are you doing? Why did you break it?
Because I don't need it anymore. You know I'm vastly more powerful than I used to be, and you're very afraid.
You underestimate me, Vegeta.
What's this?
Just go down already!
Come now, Dodoria. Did you really expect that move to work?
Huh?
I nearly died back on Earth, but since I'm a Saiyan, I'm now far more powerful than I was before!
Let me tell you a little secret about the planet Vegeta. The planet Vegeta wasn't destroyed by an asteroid. Lord Frieza destroyed the planet himself, along with every Saiyan on it. Sorry if this comes as a shock to you.
Don't get me wrong, Dodoria. I couldn't care less about my planet, my parents, or my fellow Saiyans. What I do care about is that Frieza lied to me and used me. That angers me more than anything. So, Frieza fears the Saiyan race, does he? I've defeated Dodoria! Still, he said something strange.
I see. The brats I was chasing were Earthlings.
I can feel two large powers getting farther away. Those can't be the Earthlings, can they? I wonder. Perhaps I should check it out.
In any case, I must eliminate anyone who stands in my way, even if they're not worth fighting.
Now I'll have all 7 Dragon Balls!
Vegeta! Oh, where did he go? If only I had a scouter, I'd find him in no time! If this keeps up, Lord Frieza will kill me! Vegeta! No, that's the guy who came to save the Namekian brat! Vegeta! Finally, I found him! He's mine now! There's a huge power level bump. It looks as though Zarbon's tracked me down.
Time.
Seeing how carefully you're holding that Dragon Ball, I'd say we're here for the same reason. I'll be taking that ball. There's something else I need to do first. So you're here. You've had your fun with us, Vegeta. Time to pay for it. Transform, Zarbon! Come on, Zarbon! You can't fight evenly with me until you're in your ugly form, you know that!
How dare you! I can handle your insolence, but I will not tolerate you or anyone who insults my love of beauty! Yet at this rate, you finally decide to do it?
Sails, didn't it? Oh, Zarbon, your death is close.
It doesn't matter how high your power level is, you're just a pitiful Saiyan, and you could never beat me!
The Saiyans are a race of warriors, so don't underestimate me! As if I'd let you!
Yeah! Vegeta, let me go. Wait, we can work together. If we did, we'd be able to beat Frieza. If joining forces with you was all it took to win, then Frieza wouldn't be worth my time.